I am Mohammed Hanzab, president of the ISSS. There are almost 400 key people from the world of sport participating in this conference, sharing knowledge, best practice, and that's what's really lacking in the world of sport now. Most people pay attention to Olympic Games or World Cup, so we want really the other sports federation benefit from this conference. The ISSS is an independent, non-for-profit organization, and what we want really from the ISSS is to become the central hub for sports security, for sharing knowledge with event organizers, with government, with sports federations. Qatar, as a new nation and as a country which is really active in the world of sport and participated a lot in big events, and it is common sense to have the ISSS in Qatar. So Doha is the major hub for the world of sport.